How to build your brand trust through customer review. If you think your brand is really good, let customers and users of your products do the judging part. Customer review and customer rating plays an important role. For example, websites like TripAdvisor.com for travel and Practico.com for medical professionals are reviewed by its users. By doing this, brands get to be more authentic and trustworthy to its user base. In this information sharing age, transparency plays an important role. Biased information can neither capture your audience's attention nor help in customer retention. Audiences will pay attention to only those things that they want to hear and read about. They need stories that are authentic, and consumers want to be part of that story. Most commonly, testimonials, customer reviews, recommendations, and customer experiences are used in services like e-commerce, hospitality, travel, and other such portals where the customers want to listen to other customers before making his or her own decisions. A manipulated review may help you initially, but eventually, end users will know the truth. So let your customers do the talking. If all reviews are taken positively, it will help you build a better service or product that will have wider acceptance. Today, the number of online consumers who read and trust online reviews is increasing. According to several surveys by Bright Local, Capterra, Software Advice, This Moment, We're Public, here are some of the interesting findings. 88% of consumers say that they trust online reviews as much as personal recommendations. Consumer reviews are significantly more trusted, nearly 12 times more than descriptions that come from manufacturers. Customers spend 31% more with a business that has excellent reviews. Buyers consult reviews early in the search, with 68% reading reviews as they build their shortlist. 40% of buyers form an opinion of a business after reading just 1 to 3 reviews. 97% of B2B buyers said that user-generated content, like user reviews, is more credible than other types of content. 52% of buyers say they trust a product more if they have a few negative reviews of their product. 78% of buyers who read reviews were satisfied with a final purchase. 64% of software buyers want to read at least 6 reviews before making a purchase decision. 89% of users will make a purchase within 1 week of reading reviews. 72% of buyers will take action only after reading a positive review. 50 or more reviews per product can mean a 4.6% in conversion rates. You can't ignore the recommendations of customers and influences of strangers with opinions. Set up a process to invoke reviews to your product or services and experience the power of positive suggestions. Please share your valued opinions on this video in the comment section or feel free to write to us. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe.